Okay, that was frustrating. I just went to see my doctor, my main doctor, you know, what do you call him? Generaliste, general practitioner. He also does homeopathy, acupuncture, and mesotherapy. But basically, he's just a regular doctor. And I've only seen him once this year because I'm really fed up with him and with doctors and administrations and everything. I'm just really fed up. So I just went to faire le point, as they call it here, you know, to touch base and get something checked out. It was only 28 euros for the visit. To see a regular GP here is less, but he has the right to charge a little bit more because he does alternative medicine, some alternative medicine such as homeopathic medicine. And so, as you can see, you know, the price is reasonable. And I got some prescriptions renewed. I'm not very happy because he really wants me to start taking some medications again, and I really don't want to, you know. I'm not hearing that strong of an argument that I really have to. So, and I know I have to go get another sonogram and another blood test. I should have done that in December. So I'm way behind schedule and I have to see this specialist, but whatever. So what should have been a rather quick visit ended up taking like 45 minutes or something. And there was an intern there and I was kind of arguing with him because the one thing that I did want, he didn't want to give me, and I thought I made it clear, you know, it's only that I want that occasionally. I don't have that at home anymore. And he was kind of arguing and trying to give me an aspirin substitute, and, you know, I don't even want to take aspirin substitutes anymore. I'm just really fed up. I really only want to take what I absolutely have to, which are glaucoma drops, as far as I'm concerned. So thanks for listening to me grumble. I'm walking a different way home than usual because I think I'm going to go take out a little bit of cash from the machine, if it works, at the post office here, and go and buy a Crime Weekly because we had some body parts found in the month of May, I think it was, in the Bois de Vincennes in Paris, and I see that they've got a story about that in this sleazy crime magazine that I used to read faithfully, and I learned a lot of French from it. Bad French, I suppose. You know, lots of hard-boiled slang. But I think I'll pick up a copy of it today because the new issue's already coming out on Wednesday. So that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. My grungy streets here. See these people over here? They're playing pétanque. Sort of bocce ball game here in France. It's very popular. Oh, a kid just wiped out from his scooter. There's different bocce ball type games here they play in France. One is called boule. And the other is pétanque, and I think there's a third one, I forget. Oh, I had something to say, and I don't even remember what it was. You know, I've tried to work with this doctor for over 10 years now, and I just am not satisfied with, you know, the legal system, administration, employment, banking, doctors, family, you know, what can I tell you? I just try to stay calm and get through the day and stay reasonable and rational and not get all excited because I have a great tendency to do that. See you later.